This Mandela effect will look at the spelling of Werner van Braun. More importantly, it will focus on his first name. His first name should be spelled like this. That is correct. Many remember his first name being spelled Werner. However, now, his first name is spelled like this. That is correct. His first name now has an H to it. His first name shouldn't have an H like this instead. Special thanks to Scarab Performance for this.